and the Yamaha piano is still in position on the center stage because our next competitor, 23-year-old Italian pianist Stefano Guaraccio, has decided that this is his preferred instrument. His stage two recital begins with his Debussy prelude, which is from book one, number six, Des Pas sur la Neige, Footsteps in the Snow. Then the Chopin piece that he's playing next is the Etude Opus 25, number six, in G sharp minor. And finally, we'll have the Mephisto Waltz, number one, by Franz Liszt. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Stefano Guaraccio.
The Faustian legend continues. Faust and Mephistopheles walking past a wedding procession, a wedding feast, and then they join in. One of the Faustian legends, the Mephisto Waltz No. 1 by Franz Liszt, concluding that stage 2 recital by the Italian pianist Stefano Guaraccio. He's 23 years of age, playing the Yamaha piano. His second work was by Chopin, the Etude Opus 25 No. 6 in G-sharp minor, and beginning with the required Debussy prelude, Départ sur la neige, or Footsteps in the Snow, from Book 1, Prelude No. 6. It really is, as Roger Nichols described, the stabbing iambic rhythms give the illusion of destroying movement, almost destroying time. Above them, legato phrases try to gain a foothold, but can never lift the music louder than the piano. This is a scene of physical insertion from which Debussy offers no hope of escape, a frozen landscape.